The Salisbury North Football Club is celebrating a major milestone. For 60 years, it's been more than just a sporting team, kicking goals in the community that supported it for all these years.
In 60 years, the Salisbury North Football Club has come a long way, so today it called for celebrations.
We started off with a tin shed, out of milk crates.
Kevin Haynes started there aged 15, back when players weren't paid and age divisions didn't exist.
There was no Colts in those days. It was straight in with the men. Whether you liked it or not.
Over the decades, the club's produced plenty of talented players.
Gavin Wanganeen's come from here. He played all his junior footy here. Michael O'Loughlin played all his junior footy here.
And McGarry medalist Gary Window also returning today to give the pep talk the team needed before taking on St Peter's.
That's still what football is all about. We at Salisbury North, I was brought up with it.
And it worked, the Mighty Hawks winning by 58 points.
It's amazing. I'm a bit emotional.
Even off the footy field, there's plenty the club can be proud of. For the past 15 years, it's been running a program for underprivileged kids, providing them free breakfast and lunch options.
We're not about competing with other clubs. We're about what is in our own community. We make sure that the kids are off the street and have somewhere to go and play sport.
Justine Northey, Nine News.